Okay, real quick, here's my favorite detail from my favorite short in Star Wars Visions. In the Ninth Jedi, a sabersmith creates lightsabers with kyber crystals that will react to their wielder's connection to the Force, so the blades might change length or color depending on who is holding it. That actually connects back with some ideas that were thrown around for Return of the Jedi back in 1983. In the Marvel comic adaptation of the movie, when Vader takes Luke's lightsaber and ignites it, the blade is red, not green. That's because the powers that be were considering having lightsabers change depending on who was holding them, just like in the Ninth Jedi. For whatever reason, that concept was abandoned, but it was so cool to see it reappear in Star Wars Visions, used to great and very creative effect. To see even more Star Wars references and connections from Visions, check out the full video on my YouTube channel.